Hi, you all. We are going to be talking about the problem of being busy or of having to be busy, because we've touched upon the problem of actually being busy. And we said that you don't really need an hour to practice, especially when you're starting. You actually need 5 minutes, and then you can scale up. But the thing is here, even in our culture, we always need to be doing important stuff. So what that means is, when we're actually doing something for our hobby, it makes us feel that we are neglecting things that are more important. So it has happened to me. So I'm thinking now back, and there were always times that I was second guessing myself. I was saying, well, maybe you should have been taking that private class instead of practicing here on your own. Or maybe you should have been, you should have accepted that group class instead of practicing here on your craft, right? Because that would have made you money, would have given you a better, more clientele, and whatever, what have you. So it would have been good for your business. So automatically in my head, that would mean I'm doing something bad for my business when I'm actually practicing. Now you would say, well, the simplest answer is you're improving your craft. But for you, it's also it's not the same, but it's similar. You're doing the hobby that you love. You're working, I believe that you're hardworking people. So why not give yourself that satisfaction of saying, you know what, now for 5 minutes, for 10 minutes, for 20 minutes, for half an hour, for 1 hour, for 2 hours, as long as you want, as long as you can spend on yourself, I am going to spend it for tango, for, I don't know, soccer, for, going to the cinema, going to the theater, for whatever it is that you love to do. So yes, this side is about tango, but these things do not apply on tango only. So try to push that guilt of having to be busy all the time, of having to do important stuff compared to unimportant stuff, like getting better on something that you love.